Hey everyone, the new Valentine's event dropped in JP just now, or I guess earlier this morning, and I'm gonna roll to try to get the new Archer Kirakira, I believe is what it's called, but everybody's calling her a Nintendo Switch because of the red and blue. So yeah, I really like her design and her MP looks really nice. So let's try a roll for a bit. Also be kind of cool to get the comma C since that arc works really nice. Also would be pretty happy with the Shiba on my JP account. Don't really have a good single target archer. Non-rate up C would be pretty good for the event. Ooh, okay, 3-star C. I already got this from doing like one of the story missions, so that's probably why I didn't show this in there. Bottom non-rate of 3-star C's. Pretty sure all these things I've got so far, MP5 in my JP account. I'm not too sure because I play JP like pretty casually. I think so. There's some like 2-stars I don't even have MP5 yet. Ooh, mineral to start off. Not very good. Let's try again. I don't want to go like super hard because the Lost Belt 5 Part 2 is coming out soon. Hey! There we go. It's one of the things I wanted. Comma C, really nice. Yeah, and but the Lost Belt 5 Part 2 is looking to be a really good banner lineup. Even though I don't think any of the servants have been confirmed, but there's going to be a lot of hype going into it. Even if we got Super Orion from the first banner, who knows what we're gonna get from the second one. So that's probably what I'm going to be saving for from now until then. It should hopefully be next month or early April. A lot of Ushis, I think. It's just like my third or fourth Ushi so far. He's trying to tell me to grow here, which I'm planning to do in JP. I have the grail, so it's just actually feeding her C or speed. Ooh, another Colossi, nice. I'll take it. Ooh, at least I got two of the 5-star Cs, which is nice. I wanted at least one, so I'll do one more multi, see if I can get anything else. But came in hoping to get the at least minimum comma C, and I got that, so that's good. If I can get a few more advanced Cs, I'll be happy with these rolls. Okay, 4-star, that's nice. Nice. I need all the help I can get on my JP account. I'm gonna call it Ishii. Oh no, but okay. Okay. Oh no. Not ready to force RC. Not what I want. I think I only got one of the 3-star vent C. Hoping for at least maximum 13. Yeah, you got the 4-star though. That's nice. Lock that. I think, I'll use my tickets. Why not? See if they can get me anything good. And last attempt. I think I can get tickets from the net, so I'll probably just throw those in here too. Ooh, my rate of 4-star C. Well, overall, I did get the comma C, which I guess was sort of my, not my main goal, but a goal I'd be satisfied with. Would've been cool to get a Shiba or a Nintendo Switch, but hey. Oh, that'll be probably for my NA rolls 2 years from now. But yep, that's gonna do it all for me. Thanks for watching, and I will see y'all whenever the I can't speak right now. Just got done working. The next event was Shiki. Kyarno Kyokai. That event. So, yep. Thanks for watching.